Interracial relationships have always been a hot topic. It's been illegal for many years, and back in the day, there was even a death penalty for marrying a person of different ethnicity. But nowadays, things have changed, right? To see why it's so controversial, my friends and I went out to find some answers.
Basically,
we're just trying to open up a conversation about these things. What do you guys think about interracial relationships?
Would you date someone of different ethnicity?
I don't see anything wrong with it.
As long as I like the person, I don't really care. Yeah.
Whatever you do is what you want to do.
I don't mind.
Okay.
Yeah.
Anyone should be allowed to date anyone. Someone from a different race, whether you're heterosexual or homosexual.
As long as you're a nice person. If you're an asshole, yeah. No.
Let's see what the Christians think.
Are you guys?
People are still a bit more reserved, but I'll be open to it. It's not a barrier for me at all.
I like the diversity, the difference.
It is nice to learn from someone else at that level.
Which race are you more attracted to?
Asian men.
Ooh, okay. I've liked literally like almost every race, so I don't know.
People are trying to be socially
accepted.
No,
because like, there's
a
like,
black woman, no. I will say yes, my yes.
Black. Yes. Tall, dark, and handsome.
I say Asian.
I think white people, because I don't know about Indians.
Maybe you should try.
So which one should try?
You guys making a video? I saw one of your videos a few weeks ago. Yeah, on YouTube. I was like,
Have you dated someone of different ethnicity?
I'm married already.
Oh, you married already?
Yeah.
Well, you can still have your little affair or something. So your best hookup experience, what ethnicity were they?
Probably, yeah, whites.
I would say Bulgarian.
Indian, I guess white.
White goes hot.
Beach nigga, we ain't the same. Drake nigga, but I'm saying. Y'all nigga really lame. Honey ride, don't need no aim.
Honey ride. Hi, how are you doing?
Hi, good. How are you?
So this is a dog adoption agency, so we uplift dogs from shelters.
I'm asking people, what are their thoughts on interracial relationships? Would you date someone of a different race?
I think there are still some prejudices. If I felt there was a significant attraction, there'd be nothing to stop me doing that.
Yeah, the dogs are not racist either.
Would you date the dog of a different race?
Answer the question.
Answer the question. Be honest. You don't have to hold back.
How do you go?
What's attractive ethnicity? What would you say?
Black woman.
Let me ask the females, is it true what they say about BBC?
BWC versus BBC. Which one?
They don't try my twin. Bitch, nigga, I ain't got friends.
I'm gonna say BBC.
Oh. I'm attracted to like Indian guys, black guys, colored guys, if they're hot.
So if people seem so open, why is it that we see only few interracial couples?
Oh, have you ever been in interracial relationship?
I have not.
No, I haven't.
Have you been in an interracial relationship?
No. Opportunity to present yourself.
I haven't.
Dating or like, can it just be like a hookup? Like,
yeah, also, yeah.
Okay.
I don't really feel them too much. I'm from DC, and like, especially if you black, they don't really understand what you're going through in America.
It's also this thing of like black men trying to like explore outside their own boundaries. And I think that's not always a very good thing because it creates the whole structural superiority complex.
It like low-key comes from like a place of insecurity because they feel insecure about their race. And so they adopt. I don't think you should ever have to like adopt a whole different other culture in order to be with someone.
More traditionally Chinese, it's still very much like the male pays for the meals kind of thing. I wouldn't want to like go out for dinner and have to like split the bill half and half. I think it's something that you should state up front from the get-go so then it doesn't become an issue later on in the relationship.
I don't think like white guys are just turned like
black. They're really not.
I'm more interested in other ethnicities overseas who are culturally more similar to me because it's a comfort zone. So here, when someone's too different from me culturally, I find it harder to get out of that circle.
Her family and my family are going to be less accepting of each other because of the cultural differences.
People marry like within their own culture, so sometimes it's easier to like adapt with each other's own culture.
There's a lot of skepticism. It can obviously be difficult sometimes.
People tend to just stick to their group. Black people live for the most part in the townships. You know, white people live in the suburbs. So there's very little scope for that interaction. Of course, as children grow up, they are then socialized into, you know, seeing this. Things like race. I think schools are playing a big role in bridging some of that divide.
Open your heart, feel in the ground, taking your part and do your thing.
To get some first-hand insights, we then found an interracial couple willing to share their thoughts.
I think it's a bit tricky because of
the racial dynamics in our country.
Why do you think that is?
Probably because judgment.
Whenever I was where like a lot of black people are, people would sometimes look at me funny.
Just keep an open mind and not to really take in every single thing that they hear from outside sources. The most important thing is how you and your partner relate. And that should always be primary.
As time goes on and new mixed generations prevail, people will become more integrated with each other, hopefully bridging those cultural misunderstandings. Because at the end of the day, it all comes down to surrounding yourself with people that make you happy, no matter their ethnicity, gender, or sexual orientation.
That maybe there's a culture about black men then elevating white women.
That's so deep, okay? You said nothing political, okay?